For the last 4 months, the tub has been empty, and the pipe is capped at the spring house. And this morning, you can see it's half full of water, frozen in overnight. And my question, there's no way water running down the hill ran into the tub. It's 6 inches off the ground. And so my question is, what filled the tub up? I am stumped. So submit your reasoning. Thank you.